Hi everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix a product alignment file, not to be confused with a regular alignment, which I've done videos in the past. This is when your product, you're actually the files that go with your product, in my case, OpenRoads, they lose their alignment, they lose their association with the program. Here's what happened in my office. I had this file and someone opened the file in OpenBridge. And now that file became an OpenBridge file. And if I try to open that file, it doesn't let me do it. It only lets me open the file in read-only mode. And I can't even save it as OpenRoads Designer because it still doesn't let me change anything. Let me show you what I'm talking about. See, this is a file, and this was made in OpenRoads. And the moment you try to open it, it says that it's not. This belongs to OpenBridge modeling and it's not compatible. This is basically an incompatible civil data. And there is one way to fix this. You don't have to recreate the whole drawing again. It's not lost or you know, gone forever. And this is how to fix it. You have to run a program called Civil File Checker. It comes installed in your default directory for Bentley. So Broken Files Bentley, OpenRoads Designer, Connect Edition, OpenRoads. Navigate to and find this file, Civil File Manager. If you have an older version of OpenRoads, you might see something called Version Checker. It's the same thing. It works the same thing. But this was replaced after version 10.09, I believe. Let's open this app. Once you open the app, let's find the file that we have an issues, that we have issues with. This one right here. Select it, go to Actions. See, it says OpenBridge Modeler. We're going to change that completely right now. That was fast. Go to Action, Align All. You can align one file, multiple files. You can align the whole folder if you have it. Once you click File, you can do Folder completely also. And this should be done. Let's just double check that it works now. Let's go back to OpenRoads Designer. And let's find that file. Now, as you can see, I'm not getting that pop-up error anymore. And now this is, again, back to being an OpenRoads Designer file.